Griselda. I performed here in July.
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying? But it was upstairs at Middle East. And it was crazy there. You know what I'm saying? I was like, damn, I ain't know they rock with me out here in Boston like this. You know what I'm saying? It was love. So like this whole time, even when I seen it on the, you know, when we got the dates back for the tour and I seen Boston, I'm like, it's gonna be crazy.
Man, B stop at every rest stop to pee. We didn't call him Pissy Elliott.
Yeah, it's Pissy Elliott.
Now we call him Pister for Wallace now.
Pister for Wallace.
I know we'll be pissing at the next pisser.
Shit.
It's bullshit. Can't smoke. That's first of all, whose rule is that? Like that shit, we never even.
Griselda.
They gotta bring that shit on niggas earlier, like a week earlier in advance. Like we didn't even get to branch up before we left. How you get a nigga up at 5 in the morning and then get him in a van and say he can't smoke in a van? Stink. Stink. Yo!
Randall funny as hell. He gonna just smoke the whole man shit, fuck it.
You already know what it is. Griselda on steroids tour, man. Boston. You understand? And I had this shit on for 3 days and I'm wearing it on the stage because I don't give a fuck. You know what I'm saying?
Oh yeah, it's designer, don't worry about that. It's that shit.
Griselda. I'm just happy to be here.
I just want to smoke a little bit.
Yeah, that's the part that's good.
That day right there.
Where the lighter at?
Yeah,
the lighter, I need a Dutch. I don't even want to smoke that.
There you go, hit it.
Let me get a Dutch. I know Dre brought 50.
Ain't
no Dutches? Griselda. They don't got Dutches in Boston.
What?
No, you
don't. Why do you think we smoke a Green Gang?
Oh. Ain't no Dutches in Boston. Griselda.
Word. I just know niggas came with some Dutch.
They don't got them at Rite Aid?
They might.
They got them at Rite Aid.
They might.
They
got
Rite Aid. I'm telling you. They might.
Like that. You know, it's the first biscuit of the day right there, baby.
First biscuit of the day.
I got another chopper rolled up.
Y'all done pulled up, followed us in the bushes.
Hey, yo, who that, Conway? I got another chopper rolled up, Lord.
That's me. That's me all day.
I need to show you what's up.
Yeah, you know, that's my job to roll choppers.
Yeah,
Lord.
Right.
Who rolled that, Slime?
Got an 8-ball on me right now.
Oh, man.
Anywhere he goes.
Either way, bro, you know how I roll. You know how I roll them. You know what I mean? You know how I roll them.
I'm about to say, that boy look too pretty.
Yeah, you know who rolled up.
Yeah, man. I did.
Who that? That's the other homies?
That's how we
who that?
Oh, that's City Boy.
They got Matt City
Boy. Hold up. I see the homie with the dreads, too. That's the other homie. Yeah, they all here. Motherfuckers ain't fucking around.
No, they ain't fucking around. They said, Tonko birthday bash. They said, they ain't
I got to shake all they had.
They was
already going to birthday bash.
Birthday bash.
They ain't going to bash. Fuck the bash, man.
The bash been dead. Niggas don't go to the bash no more. Niggas don't go to the bash no more. I've been all of them. Even when I was locked up. They let me go to the bash and come back. I had a fur. I went on a furlough.
Conway Mongreen, a.k.a. Envelope.
Let me see one of them t-shirts real quick, bro.
So I get dressed, I get this stuff. The yellow one, the Boston's. I already know what's going on. I ain't retired.
Oh, they in the truck with leaking them? That's what I'm telling
no!
you.
No!
They got in the accident.
Where they at? They not coming, though?
Yeah, they coming. They got them.
I just got to walk the merchandise, motherfucker. I don't give a fuck. We don't even get on stage. That motherfucker was shirt gonna be at that table.
No, for real.
Bro.
I ain't gonna hold you. This shit funny looking.
Man, I love it.
I just wish you was bulletproof.
Ooh, bulletproof.
We don't need that.
Pull
we don't
like
need that yet.
Playing that song. Don't play with me.
We don't need it yet.
Play with your bitch.
We don't need a bulletproof yet.
We
promote peace.
But I got a bitch. Say, I just met her in the mall. She said she's coming over later. I said, bitch, come to the Middle East base. Some shit I told the bitch come to. I know it's Middle East. I said, bitch, come to the Middle East.
You told her right shit.
Basement in the middle of the East. She's like, where the fuck is the middle of the east? And I said, bitch, you from
middle
over
of
here.
The east. Middle of the east.
You from
over
here.
Cousin, where? Cousin, have a look. Definitely.
Cousin, they in the front door. All
right, so that's all you had to
please
say.
Don't. The Gus got the camera rolling. Don't get your ass whooped, cousin. All day, you know about that car ride with, bro.
That's the thing he don't tell you.
We out here, man. We in Boston. You know what I'm saying? I had to see what they got in Boston, man. Y'all got me out here, man. Spending $350 for this Boston.
Y'all dead wrong.
I love Boston, though, man. We about to kill it tonight, man. Middle East, you know what I'm saying? We out here, man.
I got shot in Buffalo. I got locked in Buffalo. I was on my dick, struggling, broke.
Yo, man, in Buffalo.
I'm on my way to the liquor store now, though. I gotta smoke a little. I'm all fucked up, man. I gotta smoke this in order to eat food, in order to drink liquor, in order to rap. I'm all fucked up. I had to get this little butt. That motherfucker's too big. That's about a half inch I dropped. Dutch Masters, y'all watching this shit? Y'all need to be sending me boxes, man. I smoke another Dutch Almas. Man, I'm tired of motherfuckers. You know what I mean? Promoting y'all brand and y'all not showing no love back, man. So I'm smoking road. You know what I mean? Get behind this. I need a bag.
I need a bag.
I'm only the face of the rap game right now. The face of Interscope. I need the bag, nigga. I got to smoke. If you going to smoke, you smoke Dutchess. Put me on a commercial. Tell you. I need the bag.
No, Money Man's got about 40 bands on the screen.
It's three niggas in Boston. It's three niggas.
Big guys, too.
It's Joe Cat.
Right, right.
It's Money Mish. And it's this other nigga named black nigga, Bobby. His name Bobby,
His name on there, North Star or some shit. Northern Light 777.
What up? I'm from Brockton, Mass. 508. You already know, Griselda. Fly guard.
Throw that hat.
West Side Gun. This is iconic, you know?
I promise you, he the whole reason I dropped 17 bullets. I swear to God. I melt him my first brick and it was broke. Ooh, he called me. He did go in on me. Man, you should have sent it like this. I was waiting for it. I was really listening forward to the project. It been on SoundCloud. Yeah. It been on SoundCloud. He said, I ain't even listened to it on SoundCloud. I was waiting for my physical. He steamed. I said, I got something for you. I did 17 bullets. I sent it to him free first.
We can lead this. We can lead this.
Northern Light 777. Yep, Bobby. Yep.
Bobby Lima.
Yep, Bobby Lima. Yep.
Bobby Lima. Yep. Bobby Lima Jr. Hell yeah, man. Look, man, we know the fans, man. See?
We know the fans.
We know the fans, man. Who else can tell you? Who else can tell you niggas real government names off their IG and never met them in their life?
Not real shit.
You know, it's funny because I already know all three of them niggas gonna be at that table.
Exactly.
Quick, too. Money Maze might come with his homie, you know, his sidekick with the strap.
Yeah, exactly.
Oh, they come strapped.
Yeah.
Oh, them the homies.
Oh, they come strapped.
Hell
yeah, they come strapped.
Yo, hey, yo, this shit recreational now, right out here. Niggas can just burn. That's what the homie said last night.
Oh.
That's light up. Light
smoking freely.
Man, light your biscuit up, man.
Branch up.
Yeah, branch up. I'm not in the mood to sit next to none of you niggas. Let me get a light. I don't want to sit next to no niggas today. I'm about to go hang with some white dudes today.
Y'all might as well get in because I'm out.
Yeah, drop me off at Harvard. We're going to spend a day at Harvard, man. You know what I mean? I might teach a class today in Harvard.
I
don't
want to
sit next to no niggers.
What's wrong with that, man? Listen, I hate niggers. I hate my gums because they black. You know what I'm saying? I hate motherfucking Whoopi Goldberg's lips. I hate the back of Forrest Whitaker's neck. I hate the motherfucking the black keys on the piano, nigga. You know what I mean?
I am a racist.
I hate motherfucking black Labradors.
Black youngster.
I hate black youngster. Who else, man?
Hey, that Black Soprano family. I hate it all.
Yeah. And I damn sure hate that Black Soprano family.
Massive Pimp, New York City legends roll out for West Side Gunna Conway sold out NYC gig. The whole state of New York was at this gig.
Exactly. Yeah, I read that. It's a great article.
Oh, it is?
Yeah, I read it. Okay.
Peace. It's the fucking legend himself. The fly god himself. Almighty, boom, 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 the merciful, boom, 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 boom. Enough about me though, nigga. Fuck these niggas, man. Fuck about none of these niggas, about to make a blind nigga see.
My boy, man. Go Pat. Yeah, that shit you gave me before, I must say, I wish I had four arms.
Yeah, where green at? Yeah,
let me call Green, tell him it's over, man. I got Alchemist on the next one.
Call Green already in there.
Green, you was there this whole time?
That's the green already in
here. Green room.
Call Green, man. Tell Alchemist on the way. Tell Green, man.
Green in here the whole time already.
Tell Alchemist on the way, man. I already know niggas like, yo, man. Now me niggas turned up in New York, man. Who the fuck you gonna bring out this week, man? I already know niggas is thinking that, man. You know what I'm saying? Patrol, you know.
Chris Salta.
I'm bringing somebody out, but man, this is my motherfucking brother right here, man. You know what I'm saying? This is my nigga right here. They probably gonna be, you know what I mean? You know, just bigging it up. Like, man, this is probably the first person that, you know what I mean, even introduce y'all to me to certain people, you know what I mean? So, you know what I mean? If y'all know this, man, y'all know who I'm talking about. Dude, we'll do the luxury. He come out new luxury. Who that killer with you too, baby? I see you shining. Yeah. Man, thanks for coming, bro. What's up? And you don't gotta go through what you went through last time. He here early.
What's up, baby?
Oh, that's
good.
You know, last damn, I wish I knew 50 and Zena.
Yeah, hey, yeah, why
they come? Damn, yeah. We could've been like, yo, let's kill him on some fly guy shit though. And then we could have been 50 and Zena. And then you could have been like, yo, you know what my favorite joint is on Fly Guy?
Yes,
yo, what's that?
Yeah, how you doing?
Then Bro come out.
I'm a talk, you're a facts fight. Before you talk, get your facts right. I'm gonna be the fucking cop.
Stressed out like a motherfucker. Leave me the fuck alone, nigga. For real, for real.
I got my own problems on my brain. That's why I've been getting high all day. I keep my gun on me. You think I'm
yo, yo, it's the Connect 860. Back again, Griselda, GXFR. I was at the Webster show, it was a movie. I'm back again for more. I'm out here, I got the shirt. West Side Gun, Benny Conway, y'all doing your thing. Stay up.
Yeah, we came all the way from Providence, Rhode Island. Yo, Griselda Records, yo, what's up?
You know? Yep. Yo, bringing real hip hop back. Shout out Derringer, Conway, West Side Gun, Benny. All of them, love.
What's up? Rich from New Hampshire. Just
just down here to fucking kick it, see some real hip hop.
Fly God.
Being from where we from, you know, we've gone through what the fuck we've gone through. Losing family members, I know what it's like to lose a brother, lost my brother in 06. And like, to see somebody go through some similar shit that I've gone through and use that to motivate them to get the fuck out of where they came from. It's a beautiful thing.
Up, Chi-Town represent, been here since Hitler Wears Hermes 2. Got that on Red Wax. Don't forget that. Fly God, Conway. You know what it is.
God, real talk. You guys make the best music since I heard like Rain Ghost in 95.
That shit was remarkable.
You understand? I haven't been this excited about rap music.
You know what's crazy? It's the same thing Ray and Ghost.
Exactly. Yo, you know what's funny? That's not surprising to me, man, because that's it's the truth. They know it, man. This shit is, I don't even know, man. Yo, I'm a big hip hop fan, as you know. But yo, I haven't been excited for music like this forever, man. You guys are doing a service to the people. Real talk. Real talk. 100%.
Yo, man, it's your homie. 100%.
This ain't a game, yo. We came to church.
He support Griselda like no other, man. For real.
We came to church tonight to praise the Fly God. That's what we doing here. Boston, stand up.
You already know.
Shit, Boston. You know I love y'all. I keep telling y'all, when it comes to food, Boston just don't got it. I love everybody in Boston. Every time I come here, I get sick. The food be horrible. And then this is how they feed us. White bread? Who the fuck eat white bread? You know what I'm saying? Everything over here, pork. Everything over here, pork. You put one little ass motherfucking packet of turkey for 50 niggas. You know what I'm saying? In a tomato.
Y'all got fresh fries, man.
Fries. Shit, unbelievable, man. Damn, man.
That champagne came yet?
Mustard, the champagne?
Yeah.
Nobody brought it yet?
Nah.
All right.
I'm thirsty.
Let me check on it for you.
Praise both. Gotta praise both.
I got him. There's God, yo.
I just have to say, man, that do.
Best fucking thing in the world. Do that shit all night.
All night.
I need that.
The bitch stepped on my feelings, I should've shot the hoe. So much money came, I got scared. You ain't talking cold no more, shit got weird. My homie laughed when he got 600 more.
You heard me, you smoked, you weed, you slept, you watch. You heard me, bitch, I said I need you.
Could have told my story on Ultra 60 minutes. How I earned pain, did it from risky business. What you know about his name? Got a zip for Christmas. Maybe you ain't shit, that bitch missed some business. This nigga spent your white like Richard Simmons. Caught it case in the nigga played the Fifth Amendment. Yeah, you know the Whitby when it and Whitby in it. But I'ma get this chicken to my clique.
Say fly, God.
dudes from Easy Tools. Got laid back, showing no back. The voice got no use. Feel like I've been selling dope my whole life.
Make some fucking noise right now!
Yeah!
You know it's real when I know niggas' names I never even met before. I know my fans, my nigga. You hear me? Listen. My nigga Northern Light 777 on Instagram. I know all y'all niggas. For the people, my nigga, you hear me?
You know there ain't no racist shit going on in here. Niggas sing my shit. You hear me? We all saw love in this building. I don't care if you white, black, or brown. Sing my shit tonight, you hear me? Everywhere. Y'all ready? Look. I'm better focused, nigga.
Focus, nigga.
I hope a nigga get out of line. I can't wait to smoke it, nigga.
Boom.
Girl Scout, I'm smoking, nigga.
Smoking, nigga.
Cookie straight from Oakland, nigga.
Y'all know where I sing this shit. Look, empty out the kale tanks, ladies. Pull this burn, I can smell flesh, I can smell death. I inhale the last air right on hell steps. Devils reject, fuck you sweat. Listen, I got too many guns and not enough time. So I broad day, in my hood, pop with a lock. I get the block from Poppy, then I holler, Austin, where y'all? Eating pasta like a monster, so proud of pajamas, I gotta be out of my fucking box. Put your motherfucking hands up. Put your motherfucking hands up. Yo, don't pair me no pissing. Been a man of pineapple with the apple stealing. That's for some of my rain. All of my hands together, I ain't running the face, nigga. Hey, yo. Let's go. First of all, rest in peace, Machine Gun Black. Free my nigga Sly Green. How many lives Sly Green got? 4 lives, man. Free my nigga Sly Green and give my nigga 4 lives.
My shit and take a listen to this shit. Papa spinning coke like a Machine Gun. Who wanna know? My crew with the blow. Everybody's supposed to get this shit.
Yeah.
If y'all had a good time tonight, make some motherfucking noise!
Steroids tour, Boston, we in the house. We just lit it up at the Middle East, man. Downstairs room, we show love. We out here, meeting some leftovers like a piece of shit. Fucking tastes horrible.
Mix it with this Boston pizza?
Hey, we're gonna try it at least. This shit getting tossed. Can't believe you even got this on fucking camera. This is a fucking disgrace.
You know you a star when they film you walking into a spot eating some
right,
whole other
disgraceful shit. Fucking pizza. Horrible leftover after six Heinekens. Shit leftovers after fucking six Heinekens.
I think niggas is really fascinated by no homo, like by my face. Like, yo, I'm slowly shaking this nigga hand and standing next to a nigga that got hit in his helmet, neck, face twisted up. You know what I'm saying? But it's one of the illest niggas I ever heard.
Right.
Like, damn, shaking this the machine's hand. Some of them niggas in there ain't never, probably don't even know nobody that been shot or don't even know. You know what I mean? They don't see know nothing about that shit until they see it on the news, some of them niggas in there.
Right.
So to actually be there shaking my hand, I should like feel like when you shake a 50 hand to somebody like that. Mm-hmm. You know what I'm saying? Them niggas love that wanna take them pictures and buy them shirts. They love that motherfucking face, man. That shit a blessing, dog. That niggas, yo, could take this shit. I used to cry looking at my shit in the mirror, bruh. When I first got hit, like, damn, these niggas done, you know what I mean? Niggas done killed me without killing me, bro. Niggas done, you know what I mean? Fucked me up, like, I ain't wanna even come out the house, Dre, to tell you. You know what I'm saying? Like, man, I ain't trying, I don't even wanna be seen. So niggas wanna buy the fucking shirts and shit with my face on it, nigga. You heard, though. Niggas wish wish they face looked like this down there. That shit is a blessing, dog. That shit is crazy. That's the most craziest part to me. Every time I see a nigga with a shirt on, bro. Like, yo, wow. You know what I mean? A hat or a shirt. Like, damn. So I'm the same image that I hated, that I couldn't stand to look at in the mirror, is being painted on murals all over the globe. Buildings, trains and shit. Life is funny, bro. Life is fun.
Pyrex pots and bakers sold them by the boxes. Still got resi from the last time, bitch didn't wash it.
A lot of those fans came out last night because they're happy that you guys are, bringing for lack of better words, restoring the feeling and bringing it back to what we all loved, but we just haven't had it chefed up in a certain fashion just yet. How y'all feel about that, man? Like, I know that's the torch that y'all are holding, and it's I can't say it's a heavy torch, but because nobody's in that lane.
Right. The whole Griselda movement is just rare in itself. Like, you know what I'm saying? We only did 2 shows so far, and you know, I know you probably heard, or I don't know if you know, but you know, Raekwon passed the torch in New York, you know what I'm saying? We Prodigy came out, you know what I'm saying? Jada Kiss Styles came out, Rock Marcy came out, Mayhem Loren came out, Smoke Dizzy came out. Like, you don't see that New York unity nowhere.
No. The silent giant, as I would call him, because he's not saying anything, but when he says something, it means something. Me and Eminem has signed these dudes.
Yeah.
Like, he don't do it for no reason. Yeah. And to be even more respectful, y'all got his DJ with y'all. Mm-hmm. Like, he didn't just give you just anybody, and y'all, you know, y'all got chemistry, but it's like, nah, like, I care for y'all. I'm going to put y'all in the hands of the man who rock with me.
But I'm going to be honest with you. Even, we was rocking with Green before that. You know what I'm saying? Like, this is what I'm saying. Everybody that we ever worked with ever was before the Shady deal even happened.
Everything.
Alchemist albums, Just Blaze albums, pop songs with Schoolboys and Anderson .Paak and Ninth Wonders, and all of that was before this. So this, you know,
it's
what I mean?
Big
up to Marshall, but this was hard work and dedication on and blood, sweat, and tears from Griselda. You know what I'm saying? We, you know, Marshall was just like, you know what? Let me put this on steroids. But
yeah, that's what he said. He said y'all deserve the platform.
You know, but it was already, you know what I'm saying, songs and projects with, you know, the biggest names of our lane, period. You know what I'm saying? Like, you name them, they the homies.
His show, they get to hear behind the wall.
Yeah.
Like, that's the type of shit that moves.
I almost cried cause it was so beautiful last night. I was inside of you last night. Look to you. I saw the sun, the moon, the mountains and the rivers. I saw heaven when I made sweet love to you.